Hi, so I'm going to be talking about the Kerastase Moisture Mask. This is really one of its kind. It can be used obviously for people who've had the Kerastase in salon treatments, or your Brazilian blow dryers, your keratin blow dryers in salon. This is also perfect for people who haven't, as it still gives you a nice moisture boost. But the trick and the secret behind this is, if you have had a keratin blow dry, a Brazilian blow dry, this acts as a boost at home. So it really keeps that keratin blow dry lasting longer. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna cleanse your hair with your Kerastase shampoo. You're gonna squeeze out all the excess water with your towel. You're gonna apply between the sides of a 20 pence and a 50 pence piece into your hands, three ends first, comb it all through, and then what you're going to do is you're going to get your hair dryer and you're going to blast dry it into your hair until it's bone dry. And then once your hair is bone dry, you're going to go back to the shower or the bathroom, wherever, and you're going to give your hair just a good rinse. And that is a little tip for really, really boosting your keratin blow dry. It can also be used as a traditional mask, which you'd cleanse your hair, towel dry, apply, leave it on for anywhere between 5 minutes and half an hour, and then give a good rinse. But if you really want that extra boost, blast dry it into your hair so it's bone dry, then give it the rinse. And this will save you a lot of money because it'll enhance the life of your keratin blow dry. So this is the Kerastase Moisture Mask. Hope you love it.